Genesis 1. Genesis 1 is not the beginning of the world. The first book that accounts the beginning of the world is John chapter 1. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. The same was in the beginning with God, and all things were made by Him, and without Him nothing was made. And the Bible says, and in Him was life, and the life was the light, and that light, it shines